channel. It's Chloe and I upload new videos every Monday, Wednesday, Friday and Sunday. So this is my top three outfits of the week for spring and summer. So this is it, kind of a smart casual outfit. So I'm wearing this leopard print shirt which is from Primark. It's long sleeved, it's got some nice buttons which are hidden. And then I've tucked this into some Primark jeans. These are like the journey style jeans from Topshop, a nice light acid wash. And then on my feet I've got these are actually really old. These are some, I don't know whether these are like mules or what kind of heels you'd call these, but these are from Matalan. And then jewellery wise I've just kept it simple and I've just got one of my Miranda Fry necklaces on, just so that it doesn't get in the way of me doing any clients work. Just a little bit of something. Same hair and makeup as usual. I've curled it nicely. It'll always get pushed behind my ears when I'm doing my clients' makeup anyway. So this is my outfit of the day today.
Action.
So this is today's outfit of the day. It's very simple today because it is a gorgeous hot day today. So I have got on this play suit and this is a pink floral play suit. This is actually a really bad one to show you in an outfit of the day because this is from an independent boutique in Mallorca. When I went on my hen do, I picked this up. But there is a lot about like this right now. You can find them on Topshop. You can even find them on like the Chinese wholesaler website. So like Shein, you can find them really affordable there. ASOS, they all have them. And it's just a deep plunging V neckline. Little spaghetti straps. And these are some really cool like little flippy hem shorts that they frill out a little bit. And they do have an underlayer on as well, so you're nice and protected. Hair and makeup have gone quite glamorous. I had my hair done yesterday, so I was inspired to make it all curly and voluminous. Makeup, I've got some lashes on and then just my usual eye makeup. And I've gone for a bit of a pink, neutral, kind of glossy lip today as well. So I really like those. And then accessory-wise, I've got my Miranda Fry necklaces on. I'll leave which ones exactly they are linked down below for you. But those are Christmas presents from Lee and his parents. And then I've got my everyday bracelets on, which is my pink Pandora. And also my Lola Rose Rose Quartz bracelet. And then on my other wrist, I have got this bracelet, which again is from an independent boutique. My mum got me this when she went up to Northumberland. And I just thought the floral print went really nice with the play suit. And then on my feet, I've just got some slip-on shoes. These are from River Island. We're in the house most of the day today, so these are just going to be for walking in and out. And this is today's very hot, very summery outfit of the day. This is my outfit of the day today, and we've just got home now, but we've just been out. It's a casual Sunday outfit today. So we went to Pizza Express and just had a quick look around the shop. So something that's really easy to throw together, but it looks really effective. So on top, first thing I've got on is this little neck scarf. This is from Zara, and I've always loved these neck scarves. I just think they're a really cool accessory rather than a necklace. And then this t-shirt is one that I got recently from Primark in my recent Primark haul. And this was £2.50, such a good deal. Paired it with my white Topshop journey jeans and I've just rolled them up a little bit and cuffed them at the hem. And then on my feet, I've actually got a little sneak peek for you because this is some shoes that you're going to see in Wednesday's video. So make sure that you subscribe so that you can see when that one goes live and you'll be able to see where these are from. Then accessory wise, I've just got my usual watch on and my everyday bracelets as well. Hair and makeup is just curly and a little bit voluminous, glam and natural. And this is my outfit for today. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to see more videos from my channel and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!